Tell him his men are breaking through our line.
No. Wait until I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
The die is cast. Come. We go to the battlefield. Medjai, cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya. All have found themselves dead by her blade.
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Songs of us, Bayek! Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes, sword and mind.
Speculatores, POTHINUS leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle POTHINUS.
Ad victoriam!
Fire!
in that insane order comes to an end, POTHINUS. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siwa. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
You think this is a challenge?
Oh!
Finally comes. You will see your god soon. Bayek of Siwa, finally fight. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
Come got all your fury, Magi. No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog. You will find my fury soon.
Attempts to fight.
You will face judgment, Septimius.
Gods take you.
You caused it an attack.
We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours! We have defeated our enemies! Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity!
So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything! We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him!
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We're going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we by her treachery. We will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this.
Hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different, but we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now, this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns. Working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that work in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this. And it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope. And our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.
I will destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there.
Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It has been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry. There are guards here.
There's something amiss with all this.
The guards will be looking for us here.
You think you can help me with that? Ha!
Apollodorus.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong to
finally, someone will catch you.
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the ore from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, I have. Your people are in danger. Go now!
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Ujas.
Must be Flavius's men. Oh.
He's dead! The two! And don't move at it!
Be cautious.
Take those intruders down!
Go for it!
The animals too.
Some sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the vault.
Whoa!
Best not to draw attention here.
Kill them!
Abortate, bastardos!
Careful not to be seen.